Well, an interesting story to share with you this morning. Did you know that October is a month to celebrate squirrels? I certainly didn't know that, but our Joel Nichols did, and he has this story.
The name is Greek for shadow tail, as in he who sits in the shadow of his tail. And even Aristotle talked about these little furry friends. And if they're good enough for Aristotle, well, they're good enough for me.
A family of a little over 200 as far as squirrels go. And it not only includes the squirrels, but ground squirrels and chipmunks and marmots as well. The biggest in the family is a marmot that's found over in the Alpine area. It's 18 pounds, so probably wouldn't want that running around your attic.
Yes, squirrels are rodents, but we're keeping that quiet for this story. They go back about 50 million years, 200 species everywhere but Antarctica and Australia. Their front teeth are always growing because of all the gnawing they do.
They will get in the trash cans and make a mess sometimes overnight, so we don't really appreciate that so much. They eat nuts, but they also spread a lot of seeds around. There's seed dispersal and pollens for that matter too. They're an important niche in our society.
Also, they can really move, you know, 20 miles an hour, boom. So why do they kind of jump around in the middle of the street all the time when a car's coming? Are they totally flustered? Well, no. According to some researchers, they do this stuff because they think they're confusing the car, faking out the Ford, juking the Jeep. Doesn't usually end well.
But if you watch a lot of people out there, it does fake them out because I myself have swerved and it ends up being the wrong direction.
Of course, there are many famous squirrels. Rocket J. Squirrel, better known as Rocky. Hello, Bullwinkle. The Griswold's Tree Squirrel in Christmas Vacation. And Twiggy, the water skiing squirrel. So the next time you see a scurry of squirrels, yes, a group is called a scurry. Not that you see a scurry all that often, but if you do, especially in October.
Go over to them and go, that squirrel for, way to go, buddy. Joel Nichols, KMBC 9 News. Oh, there's one.